Hello and welcome to my channel today. Today I'm going to make chicken Caesar salad. It's a very yummy recipe used with crisp Romanian lettuce topped with tender chicken, some toasted croutons and cheese. Let's start with our first process of making croutons. Heat the pan in low flame. Pour cooking oil or olive oil. Brush the pan. Are you all my personal grease? We'll chop the bread into pieces. Depends upon your choice what type of shape you want. Add the chopped bread pieces on the pan and let it roast for about 10 minutes. Everything you know is in your mind. We'll be adding some grated Parmesan cheese. Let the cheese melt with the croutons. It's crisp now. We can switch off the flame and serve it in a bowl. We can see it has turned out very crisp. Now we'll start with our next process of grilling the chicken. We have taken chicken breast, 8 cubes. Pouring olive oil on it, 1 tablespoon, salt as per taste, adding black pepper, 1/2 tablespoon. Now we will mix it all together and leave it aside for 15 minutes. Heat the pan. Pour olive oil. Place the marinated chicken cubes on the pan one by one. Keep the flame medium. After 3 to 4 minutes, we will flip it to the other side and see if it's cooked well. It has turned golden brown from one side. Now we'll see if it's cooked. We can serve it in a plate and cut it into small pieces and leave it aside for some time. Now let's move to the third process. Take a chopping board. We have used Romanian lettuce here, nicely cleaned and washed, and we'll cut it into small pieces and we'll keep it in a bowl. Now we'll move to the next process, how to make dressing for salad. Are you all my personal? Let's take a container, add 4 tablespoons of mayonnaise. I have taken garlic mayonnaise. You can also take plain mayonnaise and add chopped garlic on that. Added olive oil 1 tablespoon, chopped parsley, lemon juice 2 tablespoon. Mix it well. To make it a little thinner, we can also add chilled water 2 tablespoon. Black pepper 1/2 tablespoon. Vinegar 1 tablespoon. Our dressing is ready. Now we'll be going to the final process of mixing. The bowl full of lettuce will be adding the crunchy cheesy croutons that we have made at home. We'll mix it all in. After that we'll be adding the grilled chicken. Adding some grated Parmesan cheese. Finally we'll be adding our freshly made dressing. on the top. Let's toss it. Now we can serve this in a small bowl. Have this freshly made salad at home. Our chicken Caesar salad is ready to serve. If you like my recipe, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get the latest updates. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode.